What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Stephanie Andrine, aka Steffi. How you guys been? I hope you guys are well. If you guys happen to be new on my channel, here on my channel I do reaction video, vlog and travel, but I haven't been doing the vlog and the travel for like since this pandemic started, so I'm waiting until everything settles down before I get into that. But for now, let's stick with reaction video, which I post every Tuesday and Friday. But at the moment everything's a mess, so I'm going to be posting like more regularly off the day that I normally post, but I'll try to go into the rhythm of posting on my regular days and I hope it stick like that. So today reaction video is going to be about Lisa. I done the reaction to Lisa already, but I'm going to do a different one, which is called Money Exclusive Performance. Boy, I can't wait to see this reaction because like seriously my light is not well, it's acting funny. So it's late at night and I'm supposed to post this video today, but I'm late like always. Anyway, so let's get started with this video. It's the end of the month and the weekend. I'ma spend this drink, everything on me, yeah. Okay, sorry. I know I just started just like 30 minutes into this song, but oh boy, this is killing me. I'm telling you, it's killing me because first of all, the clothes, well, it go well with her. It's like every clothes she wears is good with her, but what actually killed me was the drum. Ouch. Ooh. The drum kit, did you hear that bass down? Okay, let's go into it. Let's start a little bit. I'll try not to stop, but I doubt it, but I'll try not to stop. It's the end of the month and the weekend. Hey. I'ma spend this check, everything on me. Yeah, I'ma do myself, I'ma spend it on myself. I'ma drop it like it's pouring, I'ma pour it on myself. Check the money making bank account number. That's the shit that's getting sorry, there's so many things going on. Like I pay attention to the music, I pay attention to the wait, let's increase. Oh, by the way, I'm using my speakers because like last time I didn't use my speaker and I regretted that, so I'm using my speakers. I'm trying to increase the volume right now, so don't mind me. Anyway, so like I said, this song, the instrument, like my ears kind of picking up, oh I like this instrument, oh I like this flow, oh I like this thing. But oh boy, I just started listening to this song and I'm dying already. Okay, let's go back a bit. I'll cross my arm away from this thing, but I'll try not to stop, but don't trust me. Oh my gosh, I love this song. Ooh. I love the hair in the ponytail like that. Oh my gosh, I love her swag. Oh. Look at that booty. Sorry, wait a minute. Ooh. Ow.
my gosh, I love Lisa Dose. Ouch! Oh my gosh, I love her setting ass. Aye. Ooh. Wait, what happened there? I think there was like a fire just a minute ago. Oh yeah, there was fire. Ooh. I love that bounce. Wait. Seriously, that bridge, like literally that bridge there, just kind of like, I love the sassiness and the way that the body was moving. Oh my gosh, I love the confidence in the body move. Seriously, it's killing. Oh my gosh, Lisa, you're my darling Lisa. Okay guys, so what did I think about this song? This song is killing me, I'm telling you, this song is killing me. Okay, even though I have technical difficulty and I couldn't react the way I wanted to without getting pissed off at what it was going on with my laptop, but this song is sick. I love Lisa, her dancing was so sick. I love this choreography, like it's crazy. All the move and the sexiness as the swag that was in this song was like, ooh, it was so good. Like you just can't imagine doing that, when she would do it, that with the confidence and the bridge that was happening as well, and the swag, the movement, how the back dance, background dancer, well, let's call her dancer, her team were dancing with her. It was so cool the way that they were moving. Oh my gosh, I wish I could dance like that as well. Like, there's no idea that I think, oh my gosh, if I could dance like Lisa, but I know that will never going to happen because she's sick. I love her. I love her. She's so good. I'm about to cry. Oh, oh, that's so good. Anyway, so this song, okay, this song was sick. I'm not like, this song was sick. It was like, how do I explain it? The instrument, the vocal, the way that it was composed, it was like, it was on point. There was nothing about it that screamed, nah, you're not supposed to be in this song. It was like, yeah, yeah, yes, you're good. Like, you pull me into this song, you pull me into the everything about it just pull you into it. That's what I love about the song. Oh my gosh, it was so crazy hot. He was heating up the way that she was moving. He was heating up. Ooh, I love Lisa. Anyway, this is the end of this reaction. If you guys enjoyed like I did, don't forget to leave this thumbs up. And if you didn't, comment down below. Tell me which part of the song you like or which part of this reaction you didn't. And let's talk and have fun into this reaction. Hey guys, see you guys next time. Love ya.